PlayStation dropped their Future of Gaming broadcast, and why not check out the Future of Gaming? Guys, I've been playing video games since the ColecoVision. Yeah, I'm super old, so I'm very interested in seeing where the gaming space is going. Will any of this entice me into purchasing a PlayStation 5? I guess we'll see now, won't we? Let's get into this.
Ratchet.
This is clearly Ratchet and Clank, their new game. It looks absolutely stunning if we're keeping it a buck.
Done too late. Ratchet? Who?
And they replace Ratchet with a chick. Dang it. Damn it. Let's move on. What's this? House break.
Over and over, I relive my first moments on this alien planet.
Okay, sure. Sure, lady. Let's see what's next.
Feel like you're just waiting for a sign?
Wait, what?
To do that thing you've always meant to do.
Oh, Christ, is this Telltale?
Sometimes I feel like I'm just standing on the edge of doing great things.
Okay, yeah, that feels a lot like, what's that one game? What's it called? It's called, what the heck's the name of that game? Life is Strange. That whole thing felt like Life is Strange. Let's see, what is that, Forza? You better get ready. I think we can move forward a little bit, because long and short, I'm not the world's biggest fan of Gran Turismo. Okay, we get it. We get it.
Ah, we're playing it. Oh, Catboy's got his own game?
Okay, I'm really not trying to get hit with a copyright, but that's actually pretty cool. They're giving Sackboy his own game. Nice, nice. Now, I know I saw some Spider-Man footage somewhere, but for some strange reason, it's just, I can't find it. It's not coming up. Let's see. What's this?
Take a look.
Sure, we'll take a look. What's this?
Trusted, followed, and it led them here. You may have escaped the murderous blades, but the fate of your entire people is up to you.
Always been a platformer, if memory serves me correctly. I didn't play a lot of Oddworld like that, but I mean, this looks absolutely gorgeous, man. I mean, it really does when it comes to the graphics. I mean, and this isn't even like high resolution right here. Like, if we want to go at a hot more. That shit looks intense now, doesn't it? Well, we'll see what comes of that. Then there's this, hold on. Okay, so there's this one game right here. So my question is this supposed to be like No Man's Sky? I mean, like, these trailers, in many cases, are rather vague, but it's just like, it's a different art style when it's initially on the ground. I'm not going to try and pull up the entire trailer, but, like, this one game really feels like No Man's Sky to me. Hold on, let's keep going. Come on, what are we doing here? Okay.
This is just held by dreams.
Okay, seriously, and the rest of it is just a what's the name taking off. Hitman has a new game out. The Void is calling. Yeah, let's check this one out. Okay, yeah, this really has that. Yeah, it really has a whole Anita Sarkeesian feel to it, doesn't it? What is this? What do we got here?
A very recently discovered species, entirely unique to this island. Oh, this one's lively.
Okay, yeah, so this is something for people with children, clearly. Let's see, I'm telling you guys, I saw something with Spider-Man here. There is something with Spider-Man here. Let's keep going. Because, what's this, NBA 2K? Come on. Come on. Go back.
What's up, everyone? I'm Zion Wears to the New Orleans Pelicans. Here we go. The first ever teaser for NBA 2K21. Y'all are not ready for this.
Wow, you are a terrible actor.
But I don't see how. Got a real tight grip when I hold that crown. I'm the first one in and the last one out. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out.
Oh, wow, that is fantastic. That looks absolutely gorgeous. I'm pretty sure it'll just be a reskin of what you already got there, 2K fans. Isn't that great? Isn't life grand?
I don't mean to say I want to stray.
I mean, shit, us being in the generation that we're in, you damn sure better look like real people. What's this?
Hope you're ready to loot! Are you ready?
Bust it!
God! Okay, yeah, we're good on that. I don't even know what it is. I don't really care what it is. Die already! What's this?
Silence. Bush is empty. find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch.
Yeah, whatever, I'm a sexist, I know. Alright, let's see. There's a cat, but seriously, who gives a crap? Let's see. Gonna see if I can find that Spider-Man footage for us, guys. Like, I've never gotten a hitman like that, either. That's, hold on, let's go do this one right quick. And I'm not gonna get copyright struck, but that reminds me so much of, that one game. What's it called? Shadow Legends? Raid Shadow Legends? Wait, is that Eevee from Wall-E? Astro's Playroom. Okay, that feels like one of those games that's going to be like, you know, like Little Big Planet used to be, where they were like, oh yeah, this is dope, this is cute, this is adorable, and like the third installment, like it just falls off. But hey, have fun with it while you got it, right? So let's see, what's this? Twisted Metal? Okay, I mean, it looks interesting. It definitely does. Seems like one of those games, like, you know, like, I mean, I wouldn't pay full price for it, but, like, you know, when it goes to sale, like, you know, saying 30, 15, 20 bucks, you know, 30 if I'm really desperate, but, like, 15, 20 bucks after it's been out for a while, because we know how gaming is. Like, I don't know why people buy games the first day they come out. I'm sorry, I'm just not that excited to get to it. Yo, I'll definitely get to it when it's 15, 20 bucks, man. Like, yo, miss me with all that, bro. For real. We're sitting here paying $60 for something. Man, we good. I will wait for it to pop up again. I'm more than fine. I have no problem holding off. So it's some kind of car fighting game. That's cool. That is really cool stuff. What's this right here? Oh, Jesus Christ, it's always... I mean, look, ladies, I love you, I appreciate you, I just don't want to go through adventures as you, okay? It is what it is, I am sexist. So what, deal with it. That must be the, hold on. That's the controller. That's sexy. I mean, it looks like it'll be fun to hold and stuff like that, but like, everything with this tech, man, it loses its luster after a certain amount of time. Like, if this is really coming out at a $600 price tag, yeah, I can wait. I will be fine waiting. You know, there are worse fates. There's the Spider-Man. Okay, so I had to go all the way back to the beginning. Let's get this, baby. I mean, seriously, let's get this, guys. Come on. Christ.
How we might end up.
Christ, Jay, come on, guys.
Inspired developers to create new experiences that are transformative in how they look, sound, and feel. Enough from
mainly how they look, but not in how they play, right? Because, I mean, games always play the damn same.
We're gonna have the games do our...
Okay, this better be Spidey.
A hero is just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that. He was right. Now it's your turn. Go be a hero, Miles.
Okay, let's do this.
Yeah, sorry, I gotta break it up because I need it. Okay, it looks dope. It looks dope. I'm very curious. I mean, that's the thing. This whole thing is nothing but teasers just to show off how amazing the graphics look. And the graphics look absolutely stunning. No BS in that. But at the same time, I mean, let's see how these games play. All right? Like, that's the fun thing. Because a lot of folks really like to get hyped up and souped. And that's just, you know, marketing. It's Sony marketing. And damn, if they ain't fantastic at it, I will give them all that. This is a perfect place to leave this. Damn if they ain't fantastic at the marketing angle, yeah. But when it comes to the product that they've been putting out, no one should be excited for any of it. Don't excited what to spend your money? Bruh, do you realize the type of economic situation that this country finds itself in, right? Like, I mean, just take it easy, you know, save your cash. So, guys, with that being said, all the internet stuff, if you like to toss it a like, dislike, go ahead, do that too. Nobody's scared of you. Sub if you enjoy my fantastic voice and you want to get videos like this every single day. Share because sharing is caring. And YouTube and bitch, you don't like on the biggest fans of your boy over here. Very obvious reasons. Bang the bell for notifications and speak. Let me know. What do you guys think in the comments? Am I excited? Like, would I play it? Of course. Am I going to sit there and spend the type of money that they think I'm going to be spending to play it? Hell no. But you may feel differently. By all means, that's what I have a comment section for. Until the next one.